Happy Mercedesing. In today's video, I will be talking about the EHA. Why is it important to measure current in milliamps on it? Once I was asked whether a single 1.5 volt battery is good enough to operate the EHA. The answer is yes, it is. As I was speaking in my earlier videos, the EHA is a part which on voltage is not so relevant on it as the amperage is. And I want to prove you that now using Ohm's law as reference, which says I equals U divided by R, where I is current, U voltage, and R resistance. Let's see what we get once we apply Ohm's law in this case. We divide 1.5 volts with 20 ohms and we get 0.075 amps. When we multiply these amps with 1000, we get 75 milliamps, which is good enough for V8 engines for the ignition on, and we need normally 20. Once the car is fully warm, we must read on the EHA 3 milliamps at most. If you want to measure voltage at this stage, we apply Ohm's law and we get the formula U equals I times R. We will get U equals 0.003 times 20 ohms, which equals 0.06 volts. Good luck measuring this tiny voltage with any kind of a multimeter. That's why we measure milliamps on the EHA.